without them, you know?
You are my...
Hello everyone, today I would like to tell you 10 short conversations between two people, the man A and the man B. Conversation 1, the man A say hello to the man B, and he commented he was having trouble finding 44 streets and 9 street, and the man B replied to him that he could tell him right then what his main problem was, and he wanted to know what exactly he trying to find was, and the man A replied to him that he was trying to find Sunshine Convention Center, and he was running late for a presentation, and his exhibition team was waiting for him right then. And the man suggested looking for Main Street on Highway 44 and going to the end of Main Street, and it would be interest with Highway 44. And so had now, and he would find the convention center on his right. By the way, his real left tire would get getting flat, and he would put some air into it. For season 2, the man said to the woman that she would like to open a bank account with her friend, and the woman agreed with him, and she suggested filling out that application. Then she would need to form an identification, one providing his date of birth, and the other with a photo and a birth certificate, and driver's license would be preferable. Lastly, she need a government document providing his current address, and she wanted to know the man's opinion about of applying for a joint account, or were this account backwards, or that were account stop waiting for him. And the man suggested a joint account,
a joint account.
And he wanted to know if the woman, if he needs his wife's document as well, because she was not there with him right then. And the woman replied to him if he had his marriage certificate with her. They could get all the paperwork done on her behalf. However, later on when she has time, she should drop by their friend with one piece of photo identification, and all to have to do was sign that application. Conversation 3. The man said to the woman she had worked very hard for her over the past 3 years, and he had received numerous recommendations from his superior, and he had shown leadership and gained respect from his co-worker, and he would like to ask for a 35% raise. And the woman replied to him, She appreciated his super work, and she commented she did see a bird filter for him with their company, and she was ready to give him a raise. However, she didn't think their budget could afford 35%, and she wanted to know if there were any other way they could satisfy him. And the woman and the man suggested a 20% raise, longer vacation time, and a supervisor position. And the woman agreed with him. However, she commented, didn't hold her to longer vacation time yet.